So we just got back from this Paul Wall tour. We did like 58 cities with him, man. You know, sizzling. I mean, it was wild. It was me, Paul Wall, and Ill Bill, man. And it's like, it's no rest for the wicked, you know what I'm saying? Because we right back in the studio with Cook Calhoun and everything, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, so what does the future hold for Strange Music?
Oh, my God, man. I mean, this is a big year for us. This is the first year that we ever had, like, 8 acts coming out. You know what I'm saying? We got Chris Calico, you know what I'm saying, first. Then shortly after that, we got Grave Plot. Then shortly after that, we got Prozac. Then Ill Bill, you know what I'm sizzling? Then Cut Calhoun, Skatterman and Snug, Brim. You're familiar with Skatterman and Snug, Brim, right?
Yeah, I mean, I'm going to be honest, you know, it's really not my kind of music, you know? I don't know.
What you mean it ain't your kind of music? I mean, their music is real life, you know what I'm saying? I mean, so, you know, that's real life. Their music is real life. That's what they do, you know what I'm saying? That means, to me, if you don't listen to their music, that means that you don't know, you don't live a real life, which means to me, leads me to believe that you live a fairy tale life, you know what I'm sizzling? So you say something like that to me, that I'm gonna take it personal, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? I mean, these niggas real life, you know what I'm saying? No fabrications, no smoke and mirrors. Real, real good quality gangster music, and I stand behind it 100%. You understand?